Thank you so much everyone for subscribing to this channel and showing lots of love. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Today I am going to share with you two DIY face massages with the products which are easily available in market. So let's get started. First one is neem massager, neem powder and raw milk. Neem powder is easily available in markets. If you don't have that, I will give you the link in the description box. Go and check it out. Just take 2 tablespoons of raw milk. Add 1 tablespoon of neem powder to it. Mix it well. Apply this mixture to your face. Leave it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, gently massage it with your fingers. Good to 10 minutes. Then just wash your face with normal tap water. Neem powder is very good for skin problems. It gives you clear skin. Milk adds smoothness to your skin. Use this mixture once in a week. And the second one is my personal favorite, which is papaya massager. For this you will need 2 to 3 pieces of papaya. Just mash it with the spoon or a fork. I don't want to prefer you to blend in a mixer because I don't want the smooth paste consistency. That's why I prefer to do with a fork. Now transfer this solution into an ice cube tray. Let it set for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, your papaya cubes are ready. Now go wash your face and then take your papaya cube. Just gently massage it on your face. Good to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, wash it off with normal tap water. Papaya is very good for pimple skin and it cures the spots from the skin. Use this every day and say goodbye to your pimples. If you like this video, like it. Thank you so much for watching. See you in next video. Bye.